friends, my name is Daksh. Today I will teach you coin shading. You can take any coin, but I am taking 10 rupees coin. Now I and a dark pencil. You have to do it light. And now I will start. I have done coin shading.
You can see 10 here.
The symbol of rupees and how it aligns here. Thank you.